I'm Gifford Pinchot. Another little-known fact is what happened on September 21, 1621. Canada 1.0 was created when King James I of England granted to Sir Alexander Stirling a charter to colonize Nova Scotia. On that same date, some 385 years later, Canada 2.0 came into its own with its role in the creation of the U.S. Endowment for Forestry and Communities. Thanks, Canada.